looking over the underpass, so as not to interfere with tourist traffic coming from our right that's going to Overbridge 2. Talk about that in a moment.
It looks